Welcome back to Sybil's World. Family, yes, today is a new and blessed day. Thank God for waking me up. Y'all don't pay attention. I'm going to get my hair done Friday. I just had to throw in this little stocking cap. Y'all know what? I ordered this thing from Hollister probably like 2 years ago for like $5. So you know what I said? I said, I'm going to pull this out, pull on my little sweatsuit, and got my little sweatpants on. You can't tell your girl nothing. You hear me? Well, family, I guess I'm about to go out, run a couple of errands, and if I go somewhere exciting or just want to take y'all with me, I'm gonna take y'all with me. Make sure you stay tuned, make sure you subscribe, and make sure you hit that bell so you'll be notified when we upload a new video. Family, I just went in a Perfect 10 Nails and Spa, and I just went and got my eyebrows waxed. Let me show y'all my eyebrows. Y'all like my eyebrows? They look good, honey. She cleaned them bad boys up good. And I even got that little arch. Just the littlest thing make you feel wonderful. I tell you, self-care is very important. Look at my hat, y'all. It's sliding back. It's all good. It's all good. But anyway, family, self-care is very important. Ladies and gentlemen, we gotta take care of ourselves. I'll be back. Family, my hat just keeps slipping off. So it's lunchtime and I'm about to take my son to get some lunch. And guess what, family? Good old Cheddar's. I don't know what we gonna get, but I will let y'all see what we gonna get in just a minute. Make sure you stay tuned.